Why are her lives always a key down? I'm genuinely curious. Because sometimes in the studio when you're recording stuff, it feels more intense to have it like up a little bit. And then when it comes time to singing it live, you kind of get like scared to sing it really high. So you just like bring it down a key. Next.